Rob, Steve Coogan. Just got back from filming in New York.
They want me to do publicity.
A series of restaurant reviews. This time, a trip to Spain.
Yes, I will come.
You sleep well?
Yeah, I feel like a baby, yeah. That was the gentle rocking motion.
Would you ever do Shakespeare?
I would have liked to have played Hamlet.
Come with me on a journey of life.
Watch your head.
Olivier played him when he was 42.
Olivier was a better actor than you.
Well, a different actor.
A better actor.
We should enjoy this moment in our lives. We're at the sweet spot. I am in my prime.
I have two cabins.
Which is the best?
Mr. Coogan should have that.
Oh, Rob.
Victor makes the chorizo like his grandmother.
If his grandmother tasted like this, I'd have a nibble.
The thing about doing more, yes, less is more.
Ah, you've met my brother Les.
Rome.
I went there with Philomena. I introduced Philomena to the Pope.
And we welcome Philomena back into the conversation. It's been a good 5 to 6 minutes.
Do a picture of me with the dinosaur.
Which one's the dinosaur?
We're in Spain, like Sancho Panza and Don Quixote.
Take the picture.
Just take the picture.
Just take the picture. What's she doing there? Is she on the internet?
Just take the picture.
Put the eyes up here and the mouth round the corner. I'm a sincere on the Cape of Good Hope.
I'm like a turtle, look at me.
Got the temperature.
And a piece of lettuce.
Come on!
You seem to be talking in a rather exaggerated way.
I'm just remembering time. Do you remember, Dave? You had a really long
time. Some speed.
Come, come, Mr. Bond. You enjoy the scallop just as much as I do.
Bottoms up.
Goodbye, Mr. Bond.
You should pay more attention to your chef. He's working for Her Majesty's government.
Move! Move!
Ah! Oh, you do make me laugh.
Have you heard from Steve?
He'll be somewhere talking to a nun and asking if she's heard of Judi Dench.